After Air India Express terminated 30 crew members for not reporting to work, causing passenger inconvenience. Following the termination of approximately 30 members last night, the Chief Labour Commissioner has summoned a meeting with Air India Express Union and the CEO today. Over 100 cabin crew members did not report for duty since Tuesday, causing around 91 flights that were cancelled. The airline issued termination letters citing the concerted abstention from work. The protesting cabin crew members had reported being sick, leading to flight delays and stranding passengers across various airports. Belly Thomas, my colleague, is joining us on the broadcast to talk more about this. Belly, you know, earlier on, a few days ago, it was Vistara and now it's Air India Express. What's exactly happening in the Tata Group when you talk about, you know, the professionalism associated with the group?
Yes, it was due to some mismanagement issues that these cabin crew had undertaken the protest, and it was a premeditated strike, is what we get to hear from sources, and the sudden stranding of passengers and the flight getting cancelled and delayed. So in Bengaluru, the effect was a little, but certainly confusion galloped. Yesterday at the airport, where around 8 to 9 flights were cancelled, and today when we visited the airport, it was around three flights that were cancelled, two departures and one arrival. But a few flights were delayed as well of the Air India Express. So that's the update from here.
All right, Belly, thank you for joining us. Meanwhile, my colleague Prathmesh, Abhishek and Belly have filed exclusive ground reports. In fact, let's take a look.
The Air India Express cabin crew crisis continues for the third day now, with around three flights that are cancelled from here at the Terminal 2 of the Kempegowda International Airport. Two flights, one from Bengaluru to Hyderabad and Bengaluru to Goa, had been cancelled, is what we gather from here. And another flight, which is supposed to arrive here in Bengaluru from Gwalior, is also cancelled. Along with this, two flights are said to be delayed, is what we hear from, from the information board here. Yesterday, on Wednesday, there was around 9 flights that were cancelled, and compared to yesterday, today it is limping back to normalcy, is what we hear from the sources here inside the airport. On Tuesday, there were around 300 employees who, in a protest, took sick leave, and leaving the airline's operations suffer, and they had to cancel a lot of flights, and a lot of flights were also delayed. And this is continuing for the third day here, but not much of effect is seen among the passengers, as they have made alternate arrangements to get to the destinations where they would want. With camera person Pirumal, this is Billy Thomas for News6 Bengaluru.
We are at Chaudhary Charan Singh Airport in Lucknow, and the Tata Group Air India Express situation is going still critical, because the Air India Express has sacked 30 employees after mass sick leave, which has led to more than 90 flights, the cancel of 90 flights. Tata Group owned Air India Express has sacked around 30 of its employees who reported sick leave on Wednesday, leading of the cancellation of over 90 flights. An overwhelming number of other cabin crew members have also reported sick and not reported for their duties. This clearly points to a premedicated and concerned absentions from their work without any justifiable reason. As a result, a large number of the flights had to cancel, thereby disruption in the entire schedule, which caused tremendous inconvenience to the passengers. Although the Air India crew and the other people are being made a clear statement that HR departments is not taking proper care of them, and the airlines has also issued ultimatum to the strike cabin crew to join work by 5 p.m. on Monday, that by 4 p.m. on Thursday, they should report back to their duties. The crisis at Air India Express occurred to a crucial time, considering that the ongoing merger process with AIX Connect, formerly Air Asia India, the unrest has added another layer of complexity to the merger. And because of this, the Air India Express has given a statement to that the passengers who are feeling trouble because of this internal situation of the crew members taking sick leaves anonymously, the tickets will be refunded, they will get the refund payments, and till Monday this situation will persist. Although the situation of the Goa flights, Coimbatore flights will be the same till Monday. And Air India has also cleared notification to the passengers that they can take their refunds and they can reschedule their flights in Air India Express in the further flights by Monday. But let's see when this crisis will stop in Air India and how the crew members will be taken a middle situation in these crises. Cameraman Arshad Abhishek Singh reporting from Lucknow for NewsX.
अभी मैं मौजूद हूँ इस मुंबई इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट पे, जहाँ जो है एयर इंडिया के बहुत सारे जो फ्लाइट है वो रद्द कर दिए गए हैं। यहाँ पर अभी फ़िलहाल के लिए जो है जो एयर इंडिया के जो स्टाफ है वो यहाँ पर मौजूद नहीं है। यहाँ पर जो है बहुत सारे फ्लाइट है जो डिलेड है, कुछ रद्द कर दिए गए हैं। ऐसी स्थिति बरकरार है। यहाँ पर कुछ जो लोग हैं, जो यात्रीगण हैं, वो यहाँ पर आ रहे हैं और यहाँ फ्लाइट के लिए आ रहे हैं, लेकिन उन्हें एक ख़राब खबर मिल रही है कि उनकी जो फ़्लाइट है वो आज रद्द कर दी गई है या फिर कैंसल या फिर बहुत ज़्यादा डिले। इसकी बस एक ही वजह थी जो है कि जो कैबिन क्रू मेंबर्स थे, वो 100 से अधिक जो कैबिन क्रू मेंबर्स हैं, एक साथ वो लीव पे चले गए हैं। उन्होंने ऐसे एक बहाना देते हुए कहा कि हमारी तबीयत ख़राब है और वो एक लीव पे चले जा चुके हैं। इसी के बाद जो है आज की स्थिति हम लोग बात करें तो आज यहाँ से 74 जो फ्लाइट है एयर इंडिया के वो कैंसिल कर दिए, रद्द कर दिए जा चुके हैं। इसी पर ही फिलहाल मैं मुंबई एयरपोर्ट पर फिलहाल मौजूद हूँ। यहाँ पर बहुत सारे लोग आ रहे हैं, यातायात शुरू है, इंडिगो सभी जो फ्लाइट्स हैं सभी कंपनीज़ के फ्लाइट शुरू है, लेकिन जो एयर इंडिया एक्सप्रेस की जो फ्लाइट है वो यहाँ पर रद्द कर दी जा चुकी है। और यहाँ पर अगर हम आज की बात करें तो यहाँ पर जो है एयर इंडिया के जो सीईओ है, बड़े बड़े जो अधिकारी हैं, वो आज कैबिन क्रू से मीटिंग करने वाले हैं। और यही पर ही 25 जो अधिकारी हैं जो कैबिन क्रू है उनको फिलहाल अभी यहाँ से टर्मिनेट कर दिया है, दरख्वास्त कर दिया है एयर इंडिया के एक्सप्रेस की तरफ से।
कस्टमरों की परेशानी होती है, अब बाहर ने इमरजेंसी में जा रहे हैं, फ्लाइट कैंसिल हो जा रही है तो उसके लिए दिक्कत होती है, फिर कोई सुविधा नहीं तुरंत मिल पाती है, तो वो सब दिक्कतें हैं।
टाटा कंपनी तो छोटी कंपनी है नहीं, अगर उनके क्रूज बीमार हो गए तो उनको कम से कम यात्रियों को लिए दूसरा प्रोवाइड करवा देना चाहिए, फ्लाइट दूसरी सुविधा दिलवा देनी चाहिए, वही टिकट उनके लिए दूसरी फ्लाइट में शिफ्ट करवा दे ताकि यात्री अपने टाइम से ट्रेवल कर सकें।
बहुत बड़ी दुविधा आई है, जो भी है स्टाफ का, मतलब जो भी अपना क्रू मेंबर बढ़ाना चाहिए उनको, और जैसे काम आ जाए हमको, अब जाना हमको परसों है, तो इसका क्या रीज़न निकलेगा? कुछ नहीं, कोई अर्थ नहीं है इस चीज़ का।
आम पब्लिक को क्या दिक्कतें हैं? इन लोगों के सिर्फ पेट में दर्द होने की वजह से, एक पायलट के पेट में दर्द होगी तो 90 फ्लाइट्स कैंसिल हो जाएंगी, ऐसा नहीं हो सकता। इसमें कुछ ना कुछ साजिशन हो रहा है जिसकी वजह से ये हो रहा है, लेकिन क्या चल रहा है ये हम लोग भी नहीं जानते, लेकिन इससे आम जनता को बहुत परेशानी हो रही है।
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.